Alrighty here. Let's see. Was the night before Christmas, and all through the van, your old buddy Matt fell asleep on the can. His children nestled two time zones away with his first wife and her husband in sunny L.A. Matt woke up and realized with a chill and a quiver that he was living in a van down by the river.